What's up, guys? We're gonna start in just a second. Vanessa's still getting Nestor down for bed. She was having trouble tonight, so she'll be here in just a minute. It's good to see everybody. Thanks for hanging. Hey, Kim. Ryan and Casey, what's up, guys? I don't know why I said that British or Australian. I'm not sure which that was. Cliff, hey. Josh, good to see ya. Hi, Susie. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Mike? Yeah. Hey, Heather. Good to see ya. Hey, Katie. Man, we got a good crew here. This is awesome. Ebony, hey. Guys, I hope everybody had a good day today. I know we're still kind of winding down here, so. But tonight we just wanted to play some music together, be together in worship, and so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna play quite a few songs we had. We asked some of you guys for some requests earlier, so we got some of those lined up, which is really great. But I'm just gonna start us off. I'm gonna stop stalling. And I'm gonna start us off. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship his holy name. And sing like never. I'll worship your holy name. Christ alone, cornerstone, weak made strong, in Savior's love, through the storm, He is Lord, Lord of all. Christ alone, Christ.
When the music fades and all is stripped away, and I simply come, longing just to bring something that's worth, that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have required. You search much deeper within, through the way things appear, you're looking into my heart. So coming back, I'm coming back to heart of worship, and it's all about you, it's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I've made it, when it's all about you, it's all about you. King of endless earth, no one could express how much you deserve. And though I'm weak and poor, oh, and all I have is yours, every single breath, I'll bring. Song in itself is not what you have required. No, you search much deeper within, through the way things appear, you're looking into my heart. Bring you more than a song, bring you more than a
come out fountains of every blessing to my heart to sing thy praise. Streams of mercy never cease, offer songs of boundless praise, and teach me some melodious song, sung by flaming tongues of earth, and praise the mountains I'm fixed upon, mountains of thy revealing love. Oh. Here I raise my by thy great help I come, and I hope by thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. Jesus saw me when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God, and he too rescued me from day. Daily I'm constrained to be, and let thy goodness like a feather bind my wandering heart to thee. From to wander, Lord, I fear, from to leave the God I love, and here's my heart, oh, take a seat. Stealing from thy courts above, and here's my heart, oh, take and seal it. Seal it from thy courts above. Come thou fount of every blessing, to my heart to sing thy praise, and streams of mercy that never cease, call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious song, sung by flaming tongues, praise the mountains I'm fixed upon, mountains of thy redeeming love.
So we asked earlier if, maybe did you already say that? I was gone for a little bit of a, trying to put this little one down, but.
She had other plans.
And it was either have her down here with me, or you would hear her.
Or you'd be stuck with just me the whole night.
Or you'd hear her crying, scream crying. But we asked earlier if there were any songs that were really speaking to you in this season. And I actually just loved all the list of songs, because there were quite a few of them that I was like, oh, I haven't heard that song in a while. And So, it was just really great to hear the songs that have been speaking to you or just ministering to you. And I know for me, sometimes I don't always have like words that I can connect with, but I'll remember a song, and those songs that sing of the Lord's faithfulness have a way of just reminding me what I don't really know how to like remind myself of. And one of those songs was Goodness of God that you guys, a couple of you had suggested. And so it's one of my favorite songs too. But before we sing that, I just want to read like one verse. I just finished reading through Matthew. And at the very end, the very, very last verse, in Matthew 28, he says, Jesus says, and remember.
You want to read the books?
You want to read the Bible too? All right, here we go. Here we go. Jesus says, and remember, I am with you always to the end of the age. And, you know, when you read, like, scripture over and over again, and how is just one? I've read that so many times. Okay, you want to look at the Bible. Okay. Okay. I've read that so many times, but in this season, I just, that just really stood out to me in such a like really sweet way that Jesus is just reminding us that he's with us. Like he's like, and remember, because I think he knows that we're really prone to forget that he's with us. And not just for a little while, like till the end of the age. And I just love that. So I hope that's encouraging to you too. And so yeah, let's sing this song, Goodness of God, as a reminder of his faithfulness. I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. In all my days, I've been held in your hands. The moment that I wake up until I lay my head, and I will sing of the goodness of God all my life. And all my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You repelled me through the fire. In darkest nights, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father, known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so is running out, it's running out to me. Your goodness is running out, it's running out to me. With my life laid down, surrender now, give you everything. Your goodness is running out, it's running out to me. Your goodness is running out. Yeah. say something about this? I am usually a talker, so.
Not the only talker.
Yeah, I was gonna say, and I think she's taken after me. You know, this has just been on my mind this week too. So I just wanna say it because, and I'm not sure if it's last week or if it's this week, but I know that it's around this time that we remember, or a lot of women go through like miscarriages, and they've gone through infertility and just pregnancy loss. And so I've just been, that's been on my mind, and as we're singing Goodness of God, I just couldn't help but think about how this little one was just a really sweet gift from the Lord, so it's just really sweet to see, just to remember the joys that come through really hard seasons. And everybody has their own story, and it's a different story, a different journey. But I don't know. I just feel like if maybe if that's you, it's just been so much in my mind, and I just want you to know you're not alone, and that the Lord has a really special, unique plan for you. And while it might look different, I just want to say it. And I want to say that before I go and put this little one down, because this is starting to end badly. So I'll come back in just a second.
When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul. It is well with my soul. Shall be sight, and the clouds be rolled back like a scroll.
Darkness, my God, that is who you are.
that is who you are. So even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Never stop, never stop working. Never stop, never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Never stop, never stop working. Never stop, never stop working. Even when I don't see you working. Even when I don't feel you working. Never stop working. Never stop working. Even when I don't see you working. Even when I don't feel you working. Never stop working. Never stop. That is who you are. 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 Yes, that is who you are. That is who you are.
Even when I don't feel.
That is who you are. That is who you are. It's who you are. Truly you are faithful. I cast my mind to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. And I see his wounds, his hands, his feet, my Savior on that cursed tree. Body bound and drenched in tears, they laid him down in Joseph's tomb, the entrance sealed by heavy stone. Messiah stared in all. Oh, silent, lift you high in the lowest valley. Yes, I will bless your name. Yes, I will sing for joy when my heart is heavy.
Everybody for worshiping with us tonight, and thanks for just being a part of the our family here. And we love you guys. We're really thankful for the Lord that we serve together. We're really thankful for His presence. We're really thankful for His Spirit. We're really thankful for a lot of things. And just bless you guys. Hope that you're well. And keep lifting our eyes to Jesus together.
Essie. Do you think we're going to actually go to sleep now?
We can go to beep?
No.
No.
We sing Jesus Loves Me for her, huh?
Oh, that's a good one.
All right, this one's for the babies that all should be in bed right now.
Are you singing?
Are you
singing? It's a big key change.
Ready? Here we go.
Jesus loves me. This I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to Him belong, and they are weak, but He is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me.
Thanks, you guys. It's
good
been
night,
a really
everybody.
Great night. Good night.
Stop it.